Ishin. Ishin came out of nowhere. That was a left field right there. I honestly did not see Ishin ever coming in handy. Shout out Ichigo for being the only anime protagonist to have a dad. We did not see that coming. Okay, guys, and we're back for part two, man. Yeah, so let's just hop straight into it. I don't know what happened. I think my list got messed up. But I want to say his name is Yami. Yeah, that's a total guess right there. Trash, useless. You no, he's trash. I'm putting him in trash. I will put him in trash. Just, yeah, I'm not gonna lie. He kind of served no purpose. Like he was 10 then 0 and he still did nothing. Okay. this guy was a nice little survivor reel and he did help Rukia out. I mean, he gave Rukia a shining light and it kind of did. I feel like it is something for a character. I honestly can't put my finger on it, but I felt like it was nice for her to get closure. So you're not trash, you're useless. There you go. Nice. This guy right here, number eight, it just gave Byakuya more trip advantages, man. Byakuya just ended him. Man said, "You don't you dare mess with my pride." Just for that, you get to being useless too. There you go. This guy right here, useless. But he's trash. So he goes right there. I care nothing for these damn characters. They did nothing to me. This guy here was nice. I liked him just because he had charisma. I honestly, I'm drawing a blank at the name. I know he's a spy number nine, so he gets to be okay. This guy, Birdman, this man lost to heavy square sword. Where is he? I always forget his name. Yuta. Either way, he was kind of useless. I'm not gonna lie. Some of these guys are just there just to die, and he was one of them. Ukiura, okay, an actual character. Another one of the Bleach community favorites, man. Ukiura is very put highly placed there, and I'm not gonna lie, I don't see why. I think Ukiura good. I'm not gonna put him in better. I'm sorry. The thing about these lists is like when you look at the people in better, do you think Ukiura deserves to be with them? Actually, he does. I can put Ukiura in better. I can put Ukiura in better. I like I like because I don't see it doesn't mean he can't run with them. I can see him being there, so he can be in better. He can be in better. Spot number five is a fan favorite of mine. I just like his mentality, man, because everyone looked down to him and hold back against him when he would fight them. He drew a mentality of no matter who you are, be it man, woman, or child, I will fight you with all I have. It's a show of respect because he always felt disrespected, and for that, I will put you in better. Just I like that character arc right there. To see. Stark, I like Stark. Stark has a lot of things going for him. He has aesthetic design. He has a character. Man, just stoic. He don't care about much, man. He's just lazy. And I did like his backstory, man. The death of loneliness, man. He was so powerful being around him would get you obliterated. So he cut himself in half just so he can have a companion. Nah, that pulls a little bit over my heartstrings. Just a little tug. Barrow gone. Number two right here. Baragon was just an entertaining fight, if I'm being honest. I honestly didn't really care too much. I like his aesthetic. I like the fight he gave us with him and Soifan, but if I'm being honest, he was just a good fight. I can't honestly think of anything. Like if you're talking about the aspects of death, then I would put all probably put all the spies in good, but I'm not doing that. You're good. You're good. If it wasn't for him, the other guy, where is he? Where is he? I can't find him. I cannot find him. Where is the this guy right here? Yeah, this guy right here would have been the useless, but because of him, he got to good. So you can hold his spot right there in useless. This guy too. He took one. Yeah, he bodied you. Get in trash. I'm done with you, man. No. Go with your buddy. This guy was useless. Well, he had one purpose. So he's not trash. He's just useless. So he had one little one purpose. I don't care about this character. Ukiura beat her. The Beavis and Butthead of the whole series. These guys were truly annoying, man. I wish I can put them in I don't remember, but I really don't. Trash. Rikon. Pointless. Literally gag characters. Never made the series better at all. Oh, she was this, that. No. This guy gave Ichigo a run for his money for a hot minute. And for that, you get to being useless. No, it's nothing. That's all I can give you. That's all I can give you. This guy, another good fight. He get to being useless. There you go. We're not gonna make it. Why are you here? Oh man. Okay, this guy was all. I could have sworn I handled you. You were useless. There you go. Easy done. This guy lost to Chad. Automatically trash. There's no question. There's no question. Losing to Chad is a sin in this world. What did this guy do? I honestly don't remember. Here you go. Right there for you. Yeah, you can go there with him. Grim Chow. Yeah. It's no one the fans debate right there. I'm not gonna lie. Grim Chow did highlight some of Odahime's usefulness. Support. That's all she had to do, man. Gave Ichigo some support. She could stay there and use this for that. I'm not putting her in good, but Grim Chow, he gave us a good fight. He was very entertaining. And I liked it. I like the cut of his gym. He can go in better. He can rumble with the better folks. I don't care for this guy. I really, really don't care, nor do I even remember him that well. Yeah, you can stay here for now. Hano Bell, number three. Aesthetically pleasing. I didn't really understand her thing about sacrifices, but I like the way she looks. So she can go put in better. There you go. She's not best. No. At this point, I'm just giving better away. Oh man, oh man, this one, she was useless to me. Served no purpose. She was, Isshin came out of nowhere. That was a left field right there. I honestly did not see Isshin ever coming in handy. Shout out Ichigo for being the only anime protagonist to have a dad. We did not see that coming. But Isshin, I don't mind putting Isshin better. Just a simple put. His backstory was not that bad. I like Isshin in better. What the? One second. Shinji. What a disappointment, man. Everything about Shinji was just a letdown to what he did in the story to his guy's damn Bankai. Oh my gosh. You know Shinji's Bankai. You're good. I like you so much, I put you in good. But honestly, you let me down a lot. I honestly. I don't care about you. I don't even remember you that well. Yeah. You're one of the Fullbringer. No, not Fullbringer. The hollow guys with the mask. Yeah. I don't mind that either. Yeah, you go there. Love. You can hold that. Yeah, these guys serve no purpose in Blood War either. This guy came back in Blood War, so he gets to be useless. You could you did somewhere. You can be useless too. No one cares nor remembers. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, you were with Hanabel crew. I didn't really care too much for you guys. I don't barely remember you guys. I don't know what you guys did. Nelly? I honestly, she was, I forgot her name. What was her name? Oh, this is actually one of the good questions. These females get raised to high heaven, but Nell is one of those little questionable things. What purpose did Nell serve? She kind of saved Ichigo with that Ex Machina. Yeah, you can go right there next to Orihime. There you go. Yeah, I think you two suit each other very well. We're at Rose? Yeah, you can. Rose, man, what another letdown. Blood War letdown. You can go and use this, Rose. Okay, now we're at Fullbringer. Yeah, Fullbringer. That's it. Ha, one note. Honestly, did nothing. This guy was pure trash. We didn't even. Tsukishima. Now, this here is a question I like to talk about. I actually found Tsukishima to be very pleasant. I like what Tsukishima did as a villain. He literally turned Ichigo's main purpose and everything he had against him. Tsukishima, oh my god, you get to be better just for that right there. Because he literally turned Ichigo's whole thing. It's not about power, not about fame and success like everyone else. It's about family and friends. He's a Vin Diesel. Family. Yeah. And then Tsukishima turned that all against him. And we should have explored how Ichigo felt. Like I said, we should explore the ideas of self-extinction which Tsukishima did to Ichigo. Because I'm not gonna lie, I would have believed Ichigo wanted to do it too, man. He just broke him. Shout out Tsukishima for that. This, I don't, your name's not worth remembering. Trash. Yeah, who cared about your little crush? Trash. This guy is a villain. Wait, let me, no, I'll get into you. Let's get to you out the way. Yeah, this little game guy, trash. Like the PSP though, that's all I like about him. But that's again this guy right here. Him right here. I don't even remember his name. I don't even know his name. I'm gonna look up his name. One second. Okay, Google. Thank you. Shout out Google. Shout out Google. So Gyomo. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. There's a lot to say about him. Like he's like what the second villain besides Aizen. Because there's three villains. I will give three villains in whole of Bleach: Aizen, Gyozo, and Uwatch. And out of the three, he's the poorest. Oh my gosh. And honestly, man, three villains. Yeah, it's not really all that good, but we're not focused on that right now. I'm talking about Gojo. Oh, gosh, I forgot his name already. We'll call him G, yeah. We're talking about G right now. He was kind of pointless. I'm like, Fullbringer's art kind of went everywhere. And I know he had other ideas, like he wanted to play more with Chad. And that would have been a perfect, nice thing for Chad and Orihime, make them useful. Okay, I'm gonna make it short. Trash. I should make another tier for absolute garbage. Chad would definitely go here with him too, man. And that there is Fullbringer. And I don't really want to touch Thousand Year Blood War, so I like to end it here. I'm liking the list so far. Look at mine. Needed, man. We needed them, man. A lot of females, man. I wish I could put more people in Needed, but we got. Do we even? I'm not even touch that, but like, I like thank you guys for watching, man. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, man. If y'all like the tier list, y'all disagree, man. Please leave a comment, man. Tell me if I'm right, tell me wrong. I'm right. I know what I'm talking about. I'm right. These guys were very hype for no reason, but I can see the truth, man. Let's honestly talk about it, man. Do we need some of these characters? Not really. What purpose did Koan serve? He was not funny at all. It was annoyance. Get out of here. You shouldn't even write some of these characters in. Like Chad, he could have shouldn't have write Chad. Renji, he doesn't deserve to be in trash, but I'm putting him here out of pure hate. Renji's fuck Renji, man. All right, guys, later.